Alright guys, what's up? Suds here. I just wanted to show you guys this Fallout 4 cross with Tarkov that I made. All these mods I have not made. These are not mine. This is just a bunch of mods that I feel like fit the escape from Tarkov feeling. And yeah, I just thought I'd show you guys. If you want, if this video gets like enough likes or anything like that, I can definitely show you my mod list and plugins and everything like that, so you can recreate this yourself and just explore. Alright guys, now since we're actually in the game, I can show you everything that this kind of mod pack has. So first off, inspect weapons. Well, first off, the actual weapons. I don't think there's any actual normal Fallout 4 weapon in this game. Or, like, in this pack, so you won't see any of that. Clearly, you can see my house here, decorated. Got pistols right there. Also, another thing, a bullet in the chamber. Check the ammo instead of the normal ammo display. Kind of makes it more like Tarkov. You can see bottom left full. Top left, you can see the condition boy, and we're playing on survival, so we have thirsty, hunger, and stuff like that. Tactical tablet. So here's kind of just what the UI would look like for here. Medicine, MAME, so we have bandages, cat, and just injectors like that, so yeah. I have this set up like this, so basically I'm going to be collecting the weapons, because that's what I kind of like to do. I like to collect every single weapon that I come across, in case it's a new one, and I never want to use it next time, and I can just use it there. Here, I have my ammo. This isn't a tour. Okay, we're going to get straight to the gameplay, straight to the game, see what's going on, so I will see you guys then.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of Union boys to work some construction job, that'll go nowhere.
Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station?
Life and limb, an old private eye.
Thank you.
is on the fritz. Let me see
still
if I can get
the key.
Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
What are you doing?
everything so naturally ominous. Thanks for...
Right.